and Inistil Alonso. I'm 17 years old and I'm from Aranda de Duero in Spain. Aranda de Duero is a town based in Burgos in the northern half of Spain. It has almost 33,000 inhabitants and it was founded in the 10th century, although people have been living in this region since prehistory. Also addressing the state of monarchy and the succession problems of Enrique IV. The parish church, Santa Maria la Real, which some people even refer to as a cathedral, is the most important artistic banner of Aranda de Duero. It was built in the 14th century, coinciding with the expansion of the town. The River Duero, which is the biggest river of Spain and Portugal, crosses Aranda, names it, and gives a meaning to the town. It was the main reason for its birth. Duero has a long way from Aranda to its mouth, in Oporto. Aranda and this region are famous for the lamb and the wine, and there's a lot of tourists going under the houses to keep the wine. This is my lovely high school, Belasanetti. It owes its name to a famous Spanish painter, whose most famous paintings are exposed in the UN Pavilion in New York. It was founded in 1989 and I've been studying here for 6 years. Sadly, this is my last one. I'm so grateful to this school because here I have learned several life lessons and met the most charming, loyal and supportive friends I could ever ask for. I've been lucky enough to be taught by memorable teachers as well. We are going to introduce Pieri Peri, one of the Spanish teachers and the rector chief of La Vereda. Peri, in your opinion, what is Vela Spirit?
We talk about the Vela Spirit to refer us to a kind of collaboration, participation in activities among the whole community.
What do you think are the best activities in Vela?
For me, the most important ones here are painting, because we have a section of art. Sculpture and all the galleries, the last installations and exhibitions that they do. The group of theatre, 25 years working now, and applications as a novella, the gallery and data, the participation in contest of photography contest, the literature contest, and a lot of students that practice sports at the school and after school. Yourself, you practice athletics.
Yes.
And there are a good amount of people that practice handball, which is the sport in Aranda.
Belasanetti is famous in Aranda for being a bilingual high school. That means that the students can study their lessons in both English or Spanish. Belasanetti is also famous in Aranda for being the only high school who offers art studies, and this is one of the main classrooms. Belasanetti has also a group of theatre, and my brother participates in it. This year he has gotten a leading role, and I'm incredibly proud of him. My favorite subjects are English, history and PE. I love spending my break time with my friends, talking and laughing. I've always been brilliant in science, but I love humanities and social science as well. I want to become a journalist one day. That's why I study subjects like maths, geography or economics. She is Angela, one of my best friends since we were 13. Angela, what do you like the most about me and our friendship?
As Shibuya has said, she's one of my best friends. I think that we are very sociable, patient, kind, and a hardworking person, and she's always trying to help everyone. She's amazing.
Sport has always been an important part of my life. When I was a child, I played soccer, basketball and handball in my school's team with my classmates. We used to participate in Aranda's League and in Southern schools, and I remember having so much fun. Eight years ago, I started doing athletics in Athletics Club Atletismo Aranda. I think they have been the best years of my life, and I have really good memories training with friends or competing in other cities. In the first years, I did track and cross country, but I ended up training only track. My strengths are sprint, long jump, and triple jump. Different coaches who are a reference for me, and I met incredible people. I also enjoy volunteering in the organization of different races. It's so gratifying because I feel useful, and volunteer work is what makes this kind of events possible. As I want to study journalism and I love reading and writing, I participate in two different magazines, the one of my Catholic parish and the one of my school. The feeling of investigating for an article or interviewing someone is what makes me feel alive. I have traveled abroad twice. The first time was 2 years ago to Marseille, and my high school did an exchange with French students. We went to their houses for 1 week, and then they came to ours. I learned a lot of French and made a lot of friends, and I remember this experience with affection and nostalgia. On April, I did with the school a trip to London. We visited there the most famous places during 5 days, and it was very important to me, because it was the first time I traveled by plane. This summer, I lived two challenging experiences. I participated in a fashion show of a clothes shop here in Aranda, and a square full of people was watching. I was incredibly nervous at first, but then I enjoyed every moment. I also stayed a week in Madrid learning English with Irish people, thanks to a government scholarship. I lived unforgettable moments and met really great people, so I would repeat the experience 1,000 times if I could.
This video. I hope it's useful for you to get to know more about me and my life. As I'm filming this on Christmas Day, I ask Kid Santa to make my dream of going to Phillips Academy come true. I hope I'll meet you all next year. Bye!